Hey, it's Claire, so on Numerade here. So here we have a function for bx, and we're going to differentiate the function for part a.